in a packed and passionate stadium.
And a warm welcome on what is a fine day for football. I'm delighted to be able to report. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry and delighted to be joined as always by Stuart Robson. And without doubt, a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. It is Bayern Munich versus Arsenal.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out? Who will affect the game? And who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
Would have been a foul, but instead, advantage Bayern. Will it be Harry Kane? Oh, good save. Clears it away. Here's the initial 11 for Bayern. Manuel Neuer between the posts. Joshua Kimmich starts with Alphonso Davies in the fullback positions. Thomas Müller starts with Leroy Sané in the wide positions. And the main striker today is Harry Kane. And a look at the starting lineup for Arsenal. Martin Ødegaard plays alongside Declan Rice in central midfield. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. Well, it's impossible to escape the conclusion that Harry Kane is just a thorough professional. Stuart, what do you anticipate seeing from him today?
Well, Derek, we know he can be subtle, he can be clever, but his greatest strength is his power when he's shooting. He's a tremendous striker of the ball, and he makes it really difficult for goalkeepers.
In with a chance. There's still danger here. Well, no damage done. Musiala. Kimmich. Jamal Musiala, and ball back with Arsenal now. Plenty of support here, and credit is due for that good piece of defending. But after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Alphonso Davies. Müller. And Bayern, the recipients of the free kick here. Pavlovic. Goretzka. Kane. Oh, did so well to deny him. Gabriel. Now with Jorginho. Declan Rice. William Saliba. It's with Gabriel. Kai Havertz. Arsenal have given it away. And Bayern moving the ball with purpose. Cuts in from the flank. Textbook defending inside the box. Kane. Kimmich. Can they take the lead? Tremendous defending to stonewall him. And a Bayern throw coming up. He has time to play it over. Goretzka. Well, he has the measure of his man. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Saka. Moving forward effectively. It has to be. And still danger here. Threat over for now, it seems. Joshua Kimmich. Musiala. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Good use of advantage by the referee in Bayern's favour. Leroy Sané. Sané. Could cross it in here. Can he put them in front? But it was a wonderful chance, but the goalkeeper comes through.
Yes, Derek, we have to give credit to the keeper, but surely he should have scored there. That's a big, big chance.
And let's see what Bayern can do with this corner kick situation. Well, they're going for the short one. Sané. Huge block. Oh, that goes down as a wonderful save. But hang on, offside is the decision here. William Saliba. Gabriel. Martin Ødegaard. Now with Jorginho. Declan Rice. On to Jorginho. Martin Ødegaard. And Kai Havertz. Ben White. Not showing good patience. The defenders know you can't really allow space like that. Havertz! And the keeper more than equal to it. Kimmich. On to Goretzka. Sané. Well, it could be on for him here. And a fine stop to turn the ball away. William Saliba. It's with Gabriel.
Well, you can't argue with those stats, can you? We've had good chances at both ends. The game is being played with great intensity, and it's been a pleasure to watch.
Ben White. Well, they couldn't do anything with that particular cross. And so it is, the first half story. Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. Might work out. Oh, that surely had to go in, but marvellous defending. Saka. White. And here's Saliba. Jorginho. Arsenal have given it away. Would have been a foul, but instead, advantage Bayern. Now, can they hit them on the counter? Oh, in with a chance! Oh, couldn't beat the goalkeeper, and really should have been able to. Martin Ødegaard. On to Jorginho. Harry Kane, who has emerged as one of the leading striking talents in world football, but is he going to be a bit cross with himself based on what he's produced?
It certainly wasn't his best half of football. He was slightly off the pace, and he gave the ball away too easily at times.
Not out of the woods yet. What a vital intervention. And the goalkeeper really exuding confidence. And he's in. Oh, did so well to deny him. And there's the delivery. Well, the header finding the outside of the post.
Well, he's certainly good in the air. He met it nicely, and it is a good header. But as you said, he doesn't quite get it the right side of the post.
Alphonso Davies. Leroy Sané. Sané. And cleared behind for what is going to be a corner kick.
Well, this is a big moment, and don't these fans know it?
Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. They'll repeat the trick. Corner again. Short corner favoured. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. Goretzka. And the keeper's hand does the trick. Jorginho. Jorginho. Rice with it. Martin Ødegaard. And he's made headway. And danger still. And the move breaks down. Oh, he's lost possession of the ball. Chance to finish. Not a very complicated catch for the keeper. Martin Ødegaard. Rice with it. White. Saka. Showing a real will to win the ball. Musiala. The keeper was never likely to be in trouble then. Martin Ødegaard. And into the last 20 minutes. Throw in then for Bayern. And they will make the change now. Alphonso Davies. Now, options are plenty. Gnabry. Just the challenge that was required. Now the quick counter-attack could be on. Rice. Oh, how about that for a tackle? Are they going to forge ahead? And there it is! The deadlock has been broken. We wondered if a goal would arrive. Well, now it has. Will there be a response now? Well, they've been getting two substitutes warmed up, and both will come on here. De Ligt. 15 minutes left for play. Serge Gnabry. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Trossard pulls it back, and a chance. Ødegaard, can they slot it home? And second time around he scores, but the keeper left to wonder what his defenders were doing.
Well, when you see this again, I think the goalkeeper's very unlucky. He makes a good initial save, but the ball comes off of him, rebounds straight to an attacker, and the finish is excellent.
So back underway with the scoreline standing at 2-0. Kane. Gnabry. Cross blocked. Trossard. Trossard. Arsenal have given it away. Breaking at pace. Corner for Bayern then. They will now make use of the substitutes bench. Well, they'll try to keep the pressure on in the form of another corner. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Well, smuggled behind for another corner. Struggling to get it away. Upamecano. Teammates available. Sané. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Trossard. Arsenal being afforded too much room. Oh, breezing past him. Great opportunity. There's the goal. Surely now, that is that.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
So 2 minutes of stoppage time here. Leroy Sané. An example of how to press. So there goes the final whistle. It ends in a victory for Arsenal. Maximum points for them. What did you make of it all?
Well, it was a very short performance.